Welcome back to HyderabadWala.com. This is Sayed Yasser and today I'm going to show you how to make Hyderabadi Double Ka Meetha from Memuna Yasmin's recipes. Cut the bread into small square-shaped pieces amounting to 250 grams. Remove the crust of the bread. Add 250 grams of clarified butter or ghee to a frying pan. When it is hot, fry the bread pieces on both sides till they turn light brown. Keep them aside. In another pan, add 400 ml of water. When the water comes to boil, add 750 grams of sugar. Let it cook on medium flame for about 15 to 20 minutes to form a thick sugary syrup. Bring 1/2 liter of milk to boil. Add 1 teaspoon cardamom or elaichi powder, 2 pinches orange food color. Add 100 grams of khoa and mix well. Spread the fried bread pieces in a flat-bottomed cooking pan. Add warm milk to the bread pieces. After 10 minutes, when the bread pieces get tender and soft, add sugar syrup. Switch on the flame and cook for 10 to 15 minutes till the bread soaks milk and sugar syrup well. Switch off the flame and garnish with few saffron sticks and sliced and fried almonds, pistachios and charoli. Hyderabadi Double Ka Meetha is ready. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, share our videos with your friends, leave your valuable comment and visit our website www.hyderabadwala.com.